Okay, we've just demonstrated the strange, now for the mysterious. I have here a chalkboard, a slate, divided into six sections. Top three, I am going to write a premonition, or three premonitions, three glimpses into the future. The bottom three are going to be thoughts, individual thoughts from you in the gallery. Third row on the end, your name?
Betsy.
Betsy. I'm going to write the name of a city here. An old city, a city with history. Can you think of a city like that to yourself?
Yes.
Yes? Do you have one in mind?
Yes.
Have you been there?
Yes.
Yes? Can you think of a landmark or something that you, a memory that you can remember about that city?
Okay.
Think on that for a moment. I've written the name of a city here. For the first time out loud, would you announce the city you were thinking of?
London.
I have a story about London, but we'll share that in a moment.
Hi.
What's your name?
Kim.
Kim. I'm going to write the name of a person here.
Okay.
Perhaps someone who is popular, or a celebrity so everyone can recognize it. Someone who is deceased. You got that?
Mm-hmm.
Can you picture an image of that person? Okay, let's see. Right, for the first time out loud, who are you thinking of?
Dean Martin.
Dean. I have here a display. There are three talismans, three charms, three amulets from different parts of the world. The first one is a Chinese fortune coin. It is believed if you have that coin in your pocket, it brings you and your family good fortune. The one in the middle is slightly more obscure. I learned about this in Eastern European countries. It's an iron key. If you sleep at night with an iron key under your pillow, you will have a good night's rest. You will not be molested or bothered by pixies, sprites, fairies, goblins, ghosts, bugaboos, or the like. And it works, trust me. The one on the end, not so lucky for the rabbit, but lucky for a bearer. If you have a rabbit's foot, you keep it on your person or on your keychain, it brings you good luck. You, sir, your name?
Tay.
Ted.
Tay.
Tay?
Yeah.
Take a look at those charms for a moment. Now look at me. One more time. If you were to instruct me to pick up two of these, which would the two be?
The coin and the key.
The coin and the key. Now, if you were to ask me to keep one, which would it be? The coin. Would you hold that for a moment? You're my model. Huh?
Okay.
Thank you, sir. Let's start with that one first, because it's fairly easy. We have a key. I wrote key. You were thinking of Dean Martin.
No. You wrote Dean Martin.
London?